Hi. So this is what my desk space currently looks like. It's really not that bad, but it could be better. And this chair, since last year I've been complaining about this chair, it's super uncomfortable. My back has serious issues. This is what I've been using for the past few days to, you know, just help support my lower back when I sit on this chair. And as you can see, I'm currently on Pinterest. I'm trying to figure out, you know, what I like and what would work for the space that I have here. Hi. Here are a few things that I bought to help bring the vision to life. The first thing is this laptop stand. I got it here in Cape Town. It cost about 280 rands. It has fans that can cool the laptop if it heats up too much. The next thing I got is this cardboard box from C&A. I got this for about 40 rands on sale at Mr. Price. Mr. Price Home. There are a few things that I still need to get, so I'm trying to order them online now. I'm going to link everything that I buy for this setup in the description box below, especially the things that I got online. But I'm in South Africa. The main shopping, you know, website here in South Africa is takealot.com. There are a few others, but the main one is takealot.com. But everything will be linked. Everything that I can find online will be linked in the description box below.
Who said you should copy it?
Hi, it's the next day. Wearing the same clothes, I know, but anyway, I've just collected my chair and I actually have to assemble it myself. So I'll just put the time lapse of me assembling this chair. My friend has the same chair and she said it's actually not very easy to assemble. So we'll see, but this task should not be more than me. You know? Nathan's here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coast. This shit way too big, when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 hour lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back up popping with the crew. I just landed in, Chase B mixes pop like Jamba Joe's. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was a noose. Someone said, surrender retreat, we all in too deep. I'm loving my new chair so far, but there's just one problem. Okay, two problems. The first one is that this chair is very dirty, so I need to clean it. The second problem is that they didn't give me one screw. There's a part behind here that needs a screw and I don't know. So I guess they packed my order with one screw short, which is just very annoying because this place is far. So I bought this from Cash Crusaders and the shop that had this in stock is actually quite far from me. I'll have to pay at least 50 rands to get there. 50 rands to come back. That's 100 rands. Hi, I just collected the online order, the chair from you.
Yes?
Yes, I'm short of one screw. I've put the chair together and there's one screw missing for the back. So this is what the chair is looking like. As you can see, it's a bit scuffed. This chair is actually not in tip-top condition. Even though I bought it brand new, there were other much more expensive options on the market, but
This was the cheapest one I could find. I'm also dealing with this part here. I have to find a way to tuck it in.
Back in high school, I used to bust it to the dance.
Yeah!
Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy, like a light, ayy. Slept through the flight, ayy.
I'm at my desk now, and honestly, I'm very happy about this purchase. This chair. Ooh! I think this is the best decision. I think this is the best decision that I've made regarding my desk setup. Okay, so the first thing is, this chair is a bit higher. It's higher than the one that I had before. And then the most important thing is that it has this back support. This support area for my lower back. My lower back has been killing me. My back, I don't know. How old am I to be having this kind of problem? First of all, this one is lower. It's much lower. So when I sit on this, I don't have any back support. And since I don't have back support, I tend to slouch forward. This back part just supports my lower back. Like,
I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges between us.
Alright, I'm going to take a typing test just to see if my typing is better here on this new keyboard or on my original laptop keyboard. Here, I would say I type about 45 to 50 words per minute without looking at the keyboard. I think I'm even slower when I look at the keyboard, so. I was able to get a 43 word per minute typing speed with 90% accuracy and 39 words per minute when you take into account the accuracy. So yeah, I'm an average typist. Hi guys, so my desk is finally finished. It's where I want it to be. I don't think I'm going to do anything further to this desk, so let me show you the finished product.
Hey, speak to me kindly. I'm the type of girl you call wifey. Yeah, I ain't no side piece. I'm the one you take it home to mommy's.
Starting with this top shelf, I feel like it's pretty self-explanatory. There's not much to say about the setup here. And in the next compartment, I have my everyday bag. I grab this bag whenever I'm going out, so it's just convenient for it to be there. I have this gift bag. I find that a nice cheap alternative to storage is gift bags. And in here, I just have all my chargers and cables, my tripod, and just bits and bobs that I feel would create too much clutter if I leave outside. And behind that, I have, okay, normally this is where my camera stands in this space behind here, so that's why we have that space there. And then coming down to my desk, behind here is where I've hidden all the messy cables, the chargers, and I also use this chair to hide the socket. And on this plate, I just have things that I tend to reach for every day: my blue light glasses, AirPods, and my daily vitamins. Because honestly, if I don't have this in front of my eyes, like within eyesight, I will completely forget to take them. Behind here, I have some Vaseline for my lips. Yeah, so that's what that tray is there for. Beyond that, I have my cup that says good morning gorgeous. It just contains all my stationery, my pens, pencil, even my Apple pencil. I just keep in there. And then coming on to this side, I have my daily journal, my iPad, and this box. I already showed you what I put in this box. To be honest, I can't even remember. Yeah, and then we have my keyboard and my mouse. I've literally just left this space empty for my drinks and, you know, if I have a cup of tea or a cup of coffee or a bottle of water like this, this is the space where it's going to stand because I am right-handed and it'll be easy for me to grab this with my right hand and drink. Of course, we have my chair. You know the struggle that I went through with this chair, so yeah. So that's basically the journey of this desk. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And obviously, there's more good content to come. So I'll see you in the next video.
Too late to return the ring. And if you can't hang now, you can rock a fling. How come every day I slay from the crack of dawn? But you act so dumb like your brain is off. So don't yawn, bitch, wrong. This broad is on. You better get strong. If not, move along now. Somebody better gonna right your wrong. I can sing it for you all day long.
Speak to me kindly. I'm the type of girl you call white.